This is a demo of long context understanding, an experimental feature in our newest model, Gemini 1.5 Pro. We'll walk through a screen recording of example prompts using a 402-page PDF of the Apollo 11 transcript, which comes out to almost 330,000 tokens. We started by uploading the Apollo PDF into Google AI Studio and asked, find three comedic moments, list quotes from this transcript, and emoji. This screen capture is sped up. This timer shows exactly how long it took to process each prompt, and keep in mind that processing times will vary. The model responded with three quotes, like this one from Michael Collins, "I'll bet you a cup of coffee on it." If we go back to the transcript, we can see the model found this exact quote and extracted the comedic moment accurately. Then we tested a multimodal prompt. We gave it this drawing of a scene we were thinking of and asked, what moment is this? The model correctly identified it as Neil's first steps on the moon. Notice how we didn't explain what was happening in the drawing. Simple drawings like this are a good way to test if the model can find something based on just a few abstract details. And for the last prompt, we asked the model to cite the time code of this moment in the transcript. Like all generative models, responses like this won't always be perfect. They can sometimes be a digit or two off. But let's look at the model's response here. And when we find this moment in the transcript, we can see that this timecode is correct. These are just a few examples of what's possible with a context window of up to 1 million multimodal tokens in Gemini 1.5 Pro.